wish they'd feed their dogs around here.
You feed yours around here, ain't you? Are you gonna say it or what?
No. Nothing. No cables. Nothing.
Thanks.
Why don't you go wash up? I'll wait for you here.
Smelling pretty strong for you, huh?
Jack, that's not... Jack, talk to me.
Tick on over there on the air. Why don't you go run around here a little bit with...
I want to talk to you.
Go get some ice cream soda or look at some Americans or something.
Jack.
Take them specs off. I can hardly see you.
I didn't think you wanted to.
Oh, you read my mind now, huh? Jack. I told you to stay out of this.
I can't. Let them. You have to.
You finally batting for the home team, huh?
Cable them tonight.
You finally coming around to it.
Jack, don't bitch me
I
now.
I told you to stay
Jack,
out of this.
Hear what you told me. Say yes and get it over with. You're letting them do this to you. It's worse than...
They're worse for you, maybe.
It's slow poison here. And there's nothing else to wait for but more of it. You've had enough. You're being paralyzed.
They're paralyzed with you, maybe.
Yes, all right, with me. And everything else but hammering that stupid bag over there. God, you're not even your own man anymore.
Now you're rolling.
How can you be your own man? They have you. They do, and you know it. But at least you can buy yourself back from them.
So, one buck nigga for the lady.
Let it sound the way it is. Run when they push you, back when they pull you. Work yourself sick in this hellhole for nothing. And then you tell me you're not theirs, huh? Look at the grease you swallow for them. Look at the bedbug bites on your arm, the change in your pocket, the blotches in your eyes.
You don't leave the smell out.
Oh, the two of us smell. Whatever turns people into niggas. Here, see, it's happening to me too.
Your dream's finally coming true, huh?
No. It wasn't the
Go ahead and sing it, sister!
I want you there, fighting them again. That's what I wish for now. I want to watch when you're knocking them down, dozens of them. God help them, wipe it up all over them.
How about rooster fighting?
Just
playing
listen,
around here.
Listen to me!
Oh, look into that?
You be fighting and you
go, 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 go! Somebody wanna sign me?
Maybe we can live then, damn you!
A little frame house with a tree in front.
Anything.
Nice quiet street.
Anywhere, a place.
A little cozy.
A kitchen.
Throw out the cat and tuck in the kids. Yeah, I'm gonna show you what I'm living like.
Let's go with me!
Officer, lady. Yeah, I'm gonna put you straight on it. I went to this fair one, see? And there was this old pug. He'd give anybody $2 to stand up around with him. Professional setup, regulation ring and all. Except there was only ropes on three sides. That's right, the back side was a tent. So I watch a couple guys get laid out in there real quick, you see? But he don't look all that red hot to me, so I jump in there with him. And I'm doing all right for a youngster. When all at once, he balls me against the tent side. Slam! Wham! Somebody must have caught me. Must have been a 2x4 or something. And every time I stands up, he balls me back against that tent side. Slam! There another. Down she goes. Good story, huh?
Jack.
That's how it goes as far as I know, is it, baby?
Sometimes.
All the way, now. Now, I'm gonna get it the same way saying yes, sir, or no, sir, no matter what I does. Because I in there, you understand? And I don't want you watching or helping or waiting or asking or giving me some job about living or anything from you. But out, and I mean out.
What?
How goddamn plain I gotta make it for you?
Jack, if you want to...
Get your stuff ready. Train's out 10 o'clock.
I won't go.
When Tick come, I'll send him over.
Jack!
You better start moving.
Stop it!
Well, I apologize back to so
yellow. No, you have to stop.
I ain't gotta do nothing but stay black and dialed.
I want to stay.
Stay with your own, lady.
What are you doing?
Quit that. Quit that short and sweet.
I won't go.
Said move.
Just wait.
Don't cross me now.
No, I said move. Say something, please.
No more lousy grub you gotta puke up. No more looking like a washed out rag with that eye twitching.
I don't care.
I said move.
I'll take better care.
You're hanging on to me, damn
I'll
way.
I'll get a job.
I told you when my mama died, I tell you now, leave me be a while now.
I can't run anymore, not by myself.
You got so people. you a young
just
woman and you're gonna
me.
Find.
I know
you talk
to me.
Move, goddamn you!
Why can't you wait at least? Just give me one chance to make you happy. I swear, I never even had a chance.
It's too big an order all around.
I will go.
You gonna drag it out, right? Why is she going good, you great bitch?
You have to stop! No, you have to stop it! Stop! Stop!
Why you think I ain't put my hands on you in how long? Why you think it turned me off just to look at you?
Just stop.
You stand? Well, stay for it all. You want to know why? Because every time you push that pinched up face in front of me, I see where it then got me. Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. The why, the wherefore, and the number one who girl right down the line, and I mean you. And I don't want to give you nothing. I'd rather cut it off first.
I despise you.
Yeah, like all the rest of you.
Just want to smash you.
Yeah, me and every other dumb nigga who let you. Now go home and hustle up one of them who don't know you yet. Score them up. Watch out, brother. All the time bailing around your neck so they hear you coming.
You win, Daddy.